She had a tough year, that kid. I feel really bad. A lot of bad things happened to her this year. This summer, she got bit by a pony. I'm not kidding. A pony bit her. How do you more break a little girl's heart than a pony bite? That's like being raped by Santa Claus. It was the worst thing that ever happened. And it was made worse by the fact that it followed the greatest moment of her life. Because she'd never seen a pony up close. We just never were fucking shitty parents. We never gave her like a pony ride. And last summer, I took the kids to Italy. I took my girls to Italy for whatever reason. I don't know why. And we're in this farmhouse in the middle of nowhere. And I put them to bed and I come outside. And there's ponies. They just showed up out of nowhere. Just wild ponies. Like 50 ponies. I'm not fucking with you. A huge amount of ponies and one donkey. I don't know why there was one donkey hanging out with the ponies. And they're just late. And I'm like, and I run downstairs and I wake her up. The little one, fucker, she's not making memories. Who cares? It's not worth it. I take the 7-year-old and I bring her outside and she's standing barefoot in her pajamas in its dusk and it's ponies. And she's like, and I'm like, I'm the best fucking father. I'm the best father. Yeah! Yeah! Look at that shit! That's right! I gave that to you! And she starts walking out towards the ponies. She's like, can I go near them? I'm like, yeah, I'm an idiot. I'm like, yeah, totally. Go on out there, honey. You're only outnumbered 50-1. What could possibly happen in a sea of wild ponies? And she walks out, and there's this one beautiful speckled pony. And as she's walking towards it, I'm an asshole because I don't read. It's going like... It's totally going, dude, no, not, I'm not one of, fuck it, get her out, get her out. I'm a fucking Italian and wild pony, get her out of here. Can I go, daddy? I'm like, yes, totally, go up to the pony. She walks up to the pony and she turns to me and says, he's beautiful. And as she's saying that, the pony bites her on the fucking leg. And she screams, it didn't break the skin, but it was awful bruise. And I grab her and I run inside and she says, why, daddy, why did the pony bite me? And I said, I don't know. And she said, do ponies bite a lot? And I'm like, well, yeah, because I don't want her to think that she's so horrible that the first pony ever bit her. I go, yeah, honey, ponies bite. She goes, well, why did you let me near it? She's like, dude, make a fucking effort. And then we're in the house, and she says, this is how great this kid is. She calms down, and she goes, I want to look up about ponies biting. Like, that's how she thinks. Something upsets her. She wants to look it up and learn about it. She says, I want to find out why they bite and what people say about it. So we go, and we look up about ponies. And it turns out they're assholes. They bite all the time. And there's all these websites that talk about what to do when your pony bites. And it's like everything else on the internet is just fighting, just people angry at each other. The first guy says, you gotta punch the pony right in the face. Just punch it right in the face. Then the next person says, you're a terrible person. You should have your ponies taken away from you. The next person was my favorite. They go, people who don't punch their ponies make me sick. We really are a divided nation.